In northeast Georgia, investigators are trying to catch a man they say was involved in a deadly home invasion over the weekend that killed two people. News 4's Keisha Foster joins us live and local from the Anderson newsroom tonight. And Keisha, have there been any arrests?
Yes, but first, investigators are looking for this man, Shannon Maxwell, who is described as armed and dangerous. This is a picture of him. He and these two men, Wardell White and Elcondo Mack, are all charged with the murders of 34-year-old Victor Martinez and 48-year-old Mauricio Maldonado.
This was a home invasion and a armed robbery.
It was here at 190 Sunset Road where two men were shot. One victim, Mauricio Maldonado, died at the scene, and Victor Martinez was airlifted to Greenville Memorial, where he later died of gunshot wound to the head. Sheriff Randy Shirley says shortly after the shooting, a witness saw a white van leaving the scene. Deputies say when they spotted the van, three men jumped out and ran away. Wardell White was arrested Sunday afternoon. Elcondo Mack turned himself in on Monday, and the search is still on for Shannon Maxwell, who is considered armed and dangerous.
It looks as if they had been casing the mobile home out for some time, because entry was made both from the front and rear door of the mobile home.
The sheriff says two other men were in the home at the time of the invasion, but they were not harmed.
We've been working solidly throughout the day and night on this case.
And again, this is the man investigators are still looking for. He is Shannon Maxwell, and he is considered armed and dangerous. If you see him, you are urged to contact the authorities. Keisha Foster, WYFF News 4.